guys, it's about 5:30 in the morning, and I'm back at the small lake where the red-necked grebes are. But this time, I decided to come when it was dark, just before sunrise, and hopefully, the birds are more used to me, rather than if I were to come on the evening. So, with a lot of luck, I might be able to photograph the grebe today. It would be really, really awesome. Just had an amazing experience with a tough duck and the red-necked grebe. And I have 7 tough ducks just a couple of meters from me. I think about, I don't know, 10, maybe 10, 15 meters from me. Really, really awesome. And they didn't seem to care about me at all. So that was really, really nice. And once they left, because they start swimming out on the lake, and just a couple of minutes later, a red-necked grebe just came out from the reeds, just in front of me. Same, maybe 10, 15 meters. Ah, really, really awesome. I wish I had my teleconverter with me. So nice.
So that's it for today. I lay there for about 4 hours, and the last hour, the grebe didn't move. They just rested and floated in the corner of the lake. So, yeah. But I think I managed to get some photos of the grebe and a lot of photos of the tough ducks, which are really nice. So, hopefully, there are some good photos. Won't know until I check it out on the computer though. So, but yeah, if you like this video, please leave a like, comment, and do consider subscribing and help me grow the channel and this community. So yeah, thanks for watching, and until the next one, bye. Thank you.